And now, finally, for the paintball gun. Okay, in 3, 2, 1. Let's take a look at the damage. I would rate that a 9 out of 10 on damage.